Hey, what's up guys, I am Tarantiman back with a brand new video. In today's video, we are gonna taking look at official Pixel Experience ROM based on Android 9.5 for any Android device. I will tell you the whole installation process of this ROM step by step. So without taking any more time, let's get started. First of all, you need to download this ROM and recovery file. To download this ROM, go to the Pixel Experience web page, select the phone brand and under this tab, select device model. Now I am downloading the latest Pixel Experience ROM for Redmi 4X and Tony. Once download is done, download the latest TWRP recovery for your Android device. For this, head to the TWRP official website and go to the devices page. After searching the version of your device, go to the download links section and download the TWRP image file. Place your ROM file onto the internal storage of your phone. Now go to the mobile settings, then go to the about section and there tap on build number 7 times. Then go back and open the developer option. There enable OEMI unlocking with the USB debugging also. Make sure that your mobile's bootloader must be unlocked. Boot your mobile into fast boot mode and connect it with PC using a wire. Now flash TWRP recovery in your device. Then your device will automatically reboot into recovery. First go to the wipe, tap advanced wipe and select everything except storage options, like internal storage, USB storage and micro SD card options. Next, go back to home screen, open the install tab, choose the Pixel Experience ROM package from the files and swipe to confirm flash, and that's it. We are done with the installation process, which is so simple. You don't need to flash a separate GApps package, as the Pixel Experience ROM itself has Google Apps included. If you want to flash a custom kernel or routing, you can do it by yourself. Once the installation process is done, reboot the mobile into system. So this is the Google boot animation. Is the same animation we have seen on it on Pixel devices. This is the initial setup screen. Let me quickly finish setting it up. This is the default home screen with the Pixel launcher. Everything should be working out of the box and you don't need to flash any separate files. So first let's go to settings in about section. As you can see, the Android version is 9.5, security patch level is of July, which is latest security patch. This is the pure clean stock Android Experience ROM. The battery backup of this ROM is very awesome. Overall experience of this ROM is amazing. Animations are buttery smooth. Gaming performance is very good. Overall, I like this ROM very much. I definitely prefer you to install this ROM in your mobile. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any queries about this installation process or anything, let me know through the comment section. I am Tarantiman. I will see you guys next time.